Yep, there they go. Trying to do a let's play over here, and now my niece is awake. Oh, crying for attention. No, not that one. This one. I'm gonna do some serious soul grinding if I can, because, well, I'm level 11. I can get my butt kicked. There we go. You're gonna have to play this kind over and over and over until you get a beat. Smack! Oh, I killed him. Now, I think we're gonna have something surprising in this one, because, well... Aw, kitty, want to play a second round? Yeah, you like that, huh? You like that? You like that, pussy poo? Did you see that? I just wailed on him. I'm not gonna actually buff up my stats. We should probably see where that pussy poop went. This way, right? Yeah, there she goes. Apparently this is an open area we have to come back later. Mommy! I had to do that. Let's just see if we can find another way around the building. This is sort of confusing to get lost. Does he want a second round? Apparently there's supposed to be a trigger here. Oh wait, here it is.
How could you do such a thing?
Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
Oh, because of one mishap. Come now.
Huh? Oh.
What am I doing with these imbeciles? Blasted gorillas! I'll hunt down every last one of them! I'll track them down somehow! I'll stake my life on it!
That's not good! Impudence. You call that impudence? I call that a nut. We better go see what was that shooting going on. So let's go investigate promptly after my save, and then we're heading out. Here we go. Guess what we got?
Heartless!
Okay, these new Heartless we've encountered, they are called Wild Powers.
Heartless!
There we go. Oh, thank you. These are the new heartless that we've not encountered before, but in this jungle, these guys are kind of annoying to fight against. Alright, let me show you in a journal who these things are. Heartless, they are called the Wild Powers. They are monkeys. They rely on both strength and agility. They will attack at close range, so you need to be careful when you fight these guys. If you're not too careful, though, they can still scratch you, punch you, kick you, and they hurt. Apparently, these guys are never this scrambled, so they take a lot more hits than normal. Apparently, these guys can strike quickly, so you need to use your slap shot in order to kill these guys. Alright, that's two! I am getting blocks from these monkeys. These gorillas. Thank you, guys! Over here is next. Cliff. Oh, at least I have my shield. Too bad I didn't go for my sword. That would have been a lot more fun.
Come on!
Here, monkey boy! Oh, wait. Oh, wow. Nice work, Tarzan. That is three monkeys. Three gorillas. I keep calling them monkeys. Three gorillas saved from the Heartless. There was something I also want to show you, though. That was the weirdest thing you've ever encountered. Here. Oh, yep. Yeah, we already know about the jerky guy. There's another one on right here, and another one right here. There are two new enemies that's just like them, but a lot tougher. Believe me. This next Heartless is annoying. Uh-oh. Oh, these guys! Okay, these... Okay, this! This was actually... You didn't notice, though! These is a mini-game! Middle? Shoot! Okay, I'll just play another round with you. Ah, I got it. Ready. Okay, no, don't look at me. Yeah, let me get some health. This is one right here. Help! Oh, thank you, Tarzan. This is annoying. This one? Oh, thank you. Okay, here's the thing I wanted to commentate, though. These guys, you didn't know, they're called the Black Pellets. They actually play with you. They don't fight, but they do play with you, give you a little mini game. If you could survive long enough and get these guys correctly, you get a reward that will work very well for your alchemy set. Yes, I've always wanted one of those. These guys, they make clones out of themselves. Now, if you didn't know, yep, they make clones of the, yep, black pellets. They make clones of five of them. You play a minigame just like how you play the cup and the ball, you're trying to guess to see which one's the right one. You have to hit them four times to get a lightning stone from them. And when you do, this will go very well with your alchemy set. And that's how you commentate very properly. Okay. We're gonna get into the Heartless now. Hello, monkey boys!
Come on.
Come may not be this strong, but at least I know how to fight. Oh, this is a pretty good one. There are some tech boosts right here. If you manage to block them, they will become staggered. Oh, fire gun!
See ya!
Come here.
Thank you.
Perfect. Now, another commentating about the other monkeys. They're pink and annoying. And they always drop goodies. What are these evil monkeys we've encountered before? Counter, they are called the Bouncy Wild. These monkeys, they sometimes use a slingshot, but they always have goodies. They'll run away from you. You need to catch them. In order. In order to get some more goodies out of them. Can't say to talk for it while coughing a lot. Alright, let's see. No, it missing something. Oh, right. Let's see if I can. Is that enough? Still not enough. This is the one I was going to talk about, though. If you manage to upgrade it, your tech boost will go double. When you hit an evil enemy with it, though, you hit the enemy, and hi! If you can cause stagger on these enemies, then what's going to happen is that when you stagger the monkey, you get attacked. Get a tech point, they will become very slow. What you just gotta make sure you do is hit him back. You can try and block him.
Come on!
There you go. We gotta be quick though, because we are running out of time. And find two research notes. We'll bother with that later. I have no clue what it's for. Okay, there are other gorillas up above. Now, I know I should have done this before. You can take a shortcut, which is this way, and yourself across. You can use the hippos like stepping stones, and I know I should have done that a long time ago, but however... Dalmatians! And I got nothing to commentate about the 101 Dalmatians! Oh, I feel so stupid. But we'll worry about it later. For right now, I think I should probably go this way. Okay, get ready for a level grinding, because, well, this is the perfect chance to level grind.
Come on!
Okay, there's step one! Okay, that hurt! You wanna go, monkey boy? Come here! Teach us some manners! Oh, this was area another area to rescue the gorilla. I thought this was a level grinding area, but yeah, this could be a level grinding area to call forth all these little powerhouse monkeys, but however, we're gonna worry about that later. Perfect, I can go this way. Tree top. Now, if you go this way, you'll be back to the tunnel. Oh, and you get a treasure chest right here. I better save. Because I took... No! Shoot! I just did it again! Well, at least I still got the others. I'm sorry. I feel so pathetic. Because actually, this one happens to have...